According to nutritionists, our mood directly depends on the intake of amino acids with food, from which special substances like serotonin and endorphin are produced. They cause a surge of good mood. In today's video, we're going to introduce you to the food of happiness. Banana. When this fruit is eaten, the body produces serotonin, which causes real euphoria. The magnesium and vitamin B6 contained in bananas have an excellent effect on the nervous system and improve sleep. Nuts and seeds. They contain a large amount of omega-3 polyunsaturated fatty acids, tryptophan, vitamin B6, and selenium. This combination of useful elements perfectly activates the work of brain cells and relieves depression. Oatmeal. This popular product also contains ample amounts of tryptophan, which is converted to serotonin. In addition, it helps normalize blood sugar, which has a direct effect on the mood. Chocolate. One of the most popular products for a good mood, cocoa contains a fairly large amount of magnesium, which is used in the production of endorphins. Coffee. Caffeine helps to improve mood. This substance acts as a neurostimulant on the brain. This effect lasts about 3 to 5 hours. Fatty fish. A key brain benefit of fish is its high levels of omega-3 fatty acids. What are they for? The brain uses them to stimulate most of the metabolic processes between nerve cells. Berries. Berries contain a wide range of antioxidants and phenolic compounds that play a key role in combating oxidative stress and imbalance of harmful substances in your body. Eat the right foods and you will never know what melancholy and depression are.